I need time to do that. I need more time.
Finish the ritual from the volcano, then.
Elias. That's the man who summoned Lilith. You're saying he summoned a lesser evil, too?
Keep up, girl. Is Andariel gone?
Yes.
And Elias?
He fled.
Before going to the steps, Elias came to Hauser. Took something that wasn't his. It's why I'm hunting him. I have a friend in Hauser who has mastered the art of immortality. She might know his secret. Let me take you to her.
I thought we were after Lilith, not Elias.
Finding him may lead to her.
And while we look for him, you'll have time to work on the stone. That's what you wanted, isn't it?
Damn it, I'll bite. On one of those rare occasions, you gave me good advice. You said the answers you need are often in the place you least want to look.
It was you who said that.
Ah, you're right. Let's get the horses ready.
Father bless. What do you need? Unexpected. Anything breaks, the forge is hot.
Listen, I didn't mention it earlier, but you did well. You stood against Andariel, a lesser evil, and lived. That's no ordinary feat. But don't let it go to your head. The arrogant and foolhardy never last long in Hauser. I wonder what old Deckard Cain would have written in his chronicles if he had seen us. Two old friends reunited. New allies eager to learn from our vast knowledge, bound as one against the encroaching darkness, like the Haradrim of old. They were probably lost and bitter, just like us. But Cain had a gift for seeing the good in people. One thing was certain, at least. Lilith meant to devour Mephisto and claim his power as her own. Had that been her goal all along? Not sanctuary, but a bid to reign in hell. And Elias, the damned fool, was too blind to see it. Perhaps we weren't perfect, but we knew we had to make a stand. We were the world's only hope.
I need more time. I need more time. I need time to do that. Not while I'm in town.
You were a student of Elias's, Thaisa?
I was hunting Elias. Pretending to study with him was useful to me. We must break his hold on immortality. He cannot continue to escape his judgment.
Yes. And without Elias, we may have more success against Lilith. Where do we start?
Seek out Timoe in the marshes. She traded with the power in the swamp and received long life. She may have the answer to killing Elias for good.
Nayrel and I will start looking for her.
What about Donan?
He has his hands full with the Soulstone. A heavy burden to bear alone. Might be wise to offer him assistance.
An old acquaintance who has lived in this place for countless years. She taught me much about the swamp and its power, though that was a long time ago. She might try to turn you away. Do not let her. It is a town at the edge of Hawazar, forever between Sanctuary's power and the swamps.
Ah, is it?
Not while I'm in town. I need time to do that.
I think not. I have to take care of the Soulstone. Lorath will be fine alone. Northeast of here is a Zakharum keep. We know hatred has a strong presence there. Perhaps we can use it to prepare the Soulstone to trap Lilith. I could use your assistance, if you're able.
Thank you.
Not while I'm in town. I need more time. Out of mana.
Need time to prepare.
I'm not ready yet. Not while I'm in town. I'm out of mana. I'm not ready yet.
I need time to prepare. I'm low on precious mana.
Mephisto's touch is heavy here. All that hatred. It's just what we need to attune the Soul Stone, to make it ready for Lilith. I'm too old to climb, but you can get in and open the portcullis. The fitful resting place of a Zakharum leader pursued by Mephisto. A group of holy paladins built the keep and entombed the body within. Looks abandoned now, though.
Needed mana.
Yeah.
back. Hurry. Everything here makes my skin crawl. Feels worse here somehow. This must be the place.
I need time to prepare. Out of mana, once again.
I haven't fought much since I was a young man. Whatever else is here, hatred persists, strong enough to attune the soul stone. Creation dan tenis beri dis tom iklimon. Damn it! What's wrong with it?
I need time to out of mana, once again.
I'm not ready yet.
Come on, you old fool. What's wrong with it? Why will... Oh no. This is worse than I thought. It must have been damaged when you're in... Astaroth.
Do you know how to repair it?
We'll need... rare materials. Quicksilver to start. And tools. Alchemical tools. There's a village near here. We'll see if they have what we need. Meet me there when you can.
I need time to do that.
Not while I'm in town. I need more time.
I need time to do that.
What a lonesome place to come seeking knowledge.
You must have thought you had no chance.
Time to do it. Another set of eyes, at last. I've been searching for Timurai with little success.
Ready yet.
Do you think Elias knew Thaisa before she went to his palace? Do you know?
I cannot do that here.
Only two kinds of people come looking for old Timur. Those running away from trouble, and those running toward it. Which kind are you, I wonder?
We think Elias made a pact with the swamp to become immortal. Thaisa said you could help it.
Thaisa. Only she would be cold-hearted enough to send a child to die out here.
We've no intention of dying.
One of you will. That's the way it always ends. Go back where you came from. I won't have a child's blood on my hands.
I saw my mother possessed by Lilith. Driven so mad, it killed her. I'm not a child anymore.
So be it. If this Elias made a pact, it was with the Tree of Whispers. There are many paths to reach it. But the nearest is in Ingorvani. A sacred incense is kept in the temple there. Retrieve it, and your path to the tree begins.
Go to Engavar. Nayrel and I will see if we can get some more information out of Timurai.
I'm not ready yet.
Out of my mouth once again. The door bears an image of a snake. Her eyes are missing. Perhaps returning them here is the key to opening the way.
I'm not ready yet.
I need time to prepare that.
ready yet.
I'm low on precious mana.
time to prepare them.
And out of mana. I'm not ready yet.
I need time to prepare.
We play host to migrants determined to join our settlement. And every few years, I must preach the laws of the swamp. All things in the swamp must be earned. Nothing is free. Nothing is given or gifted. And to our God, we pay the ultimate tithe.
I'm not ready yet.
I need time to prepare that.
I'm not ready yet.
Has long remained safe. We do not see her, though her children multiply in the swamp.
This must be it. I need time.
ready yet.
I need time to prepare.
Good, you found the incense. I'll keep it safe for us.
While you were gone, Timue warmed up to us. Well, to Lorath. He's surprisingly nimble with old women.
Nerel?
She says there's an altar. That's what the incense is for. It's not far from here.